globalist.
He's doing dry drop on our CPU. He must say he gives some kind of error, and one of it is what? The system will be going on and off. Now, I want to apply my what? My thermal piece. What I'm holding now is my what?
You work now. Now, I'm going to test it using two methods. The first method is we using our normal LED method. Then the other one is using our UPS, that is the uninterrupted power supply. Now, let's have it.
Production.
You know, this is my. This is the one.
Technology.
This is the one for this, right? This is the one for this. Yeah. The other one. Now let's test it. If it works, you see. The rotor will spin. Do you notice it?
Have you all opened it? Now let's restart the process again. Now click on file. Click on file. Have you all clicked on file?
SHAB technology planning production.
Click on view. So let's just follow that procedure now. I said you go to file, then you go to file, you go to new. Then you go to projects, then you rename it. So which name are you using now? Or what name are you using? Eh? Code test one.
Code test one. Introduction.
Now we want to change the directory now where we want to save it. Now in front of that location, do you see it? We see we have something like C /user/ and some other ones now. Now you in front of you see something like browse. Click on browse. Now, go to your desktop now. Go to your desktop. I said at the lower part, you will see something like, what's it called?
Let's confirm it was one. The Amaro.
One. Yes.
Let's check the fan. Has it stopped?
It has stopped working, sir.
Let's check it.
Wow, he's working, sir.
Yeah, that's right.